Hello, EdJoin users. When submitting an application on the EdJoin website, that application becomes property of the school district you're applying to, which means you can end up with multiple pages of job postings on your application page. This will make it difficult to locate a specific job posting. Here are a few tips that would assist you in making the My Application page more manageable. First, use the timeframe function that is located under the My Application section. This will assist you in filtering the list of job postings to display from the last 3, 6, and 12 months. Here is another option. Above the job posting are arrows that will allow you to view the most current to the oldest job postings, or vice versa. This will guide you in locating applications you completed, as well as the ones you are unable to submit. Thank you for joining me. I hope you found this quick tip helpful. Please don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel.